I don't have to do anything. Just goes down for himself.
The resistance dug these tunnels during the early days of the occupation. There's close to 3 miles of passages under my truck.
We dug them in down in the bank
except
there.
Under the wall they built to keep us in, of course.
That fucker runs all the way down to the bedrock.
When we liberate this country, we'll dismantle those walls.
Fuck that. We'll blow it up.
I want to see that. You just blow up the wall. I want to see that. Oh, come on. Let me... Dark already. I mean, probably was late afternoon, but not this late.
Hey Jacobs, great work back there. Thanks for your help with Goliath. Hang on to the targeter. Looks like you got the hang of it. Brianna confirmed Gunnison Cell delivered the van and mortar, but there's a sentry tower between us and the playground.
There, but
why haven't we taken it out?
Most of the sky.
Wasn't here last time we scouted.
That's why
we can find a way
around. Dark, but still.
No, we can't leave any of them standing.
Didn't really spend that much time in the tunnel, so. I don't know. Man,
be careful. These sentries have a 20mm autocannon like KU band radar.
Stuff they
the
put
fire
out.
Control system.
Shut up, Jacobs. Just throw a grenade at the back of the thing.
From here,
we
or
gotta make our way up the street. We wait for the spotlight to pass, then move. If you're caught in its sights, get to cover and wait.
These things are smart, but they're not that smart.
I'll go first.
You do that. Oh. How did it see that? It wasn't even looking in the direction it was. What the fuck? I mean, it looked over there, but turned around and started firing, but okay. Oh shit. Oh no 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 no, don't you turn.
I'm moving up. On me.
Alright.
Jacobs, you're gonna have to take this one out. I'm getting too old for this shit.
Oh, let's go the safe way and be afraid to pass fully.
I got your back.
Alright. Oh, what the?
Jacob, move up and take it out!
Oh, God. Alright, got it. Let's just wait until it turns again. Yeah, alright, I hear ya. Yeah, stop shouting up there. Nice
work.
Just took down a sentry tower less than 100 yards from the tunnel exit. Stay put.
I will. See you soon.
That got their attention.
Walk softly. Take a look. I thought you said the troops were gone.
Whoa.
They were. Next one's not due for another 6 hours.
Looks like they're early.
If we're going to attack, we got to do it fast. Use what little surprise we got.
The man on the roof got in trouble. Jacobs. He's yours. On your shot, we
Trent?
Go.
I'm moving on.
Come on.
Moving up.
You got the full now. Oh. Oh my God. Man. Couldn't even move there. Alright, at least I'm
Take
here.
A look. You said the patrols were gone.
You know what?
They were. Next one
should have started.
Looks like they're early.
Pile up like this. Three of them already. Oh, another grenade. Oh my God, that's close. Fast. Oh my God, how many are there? Oh, I'm getting hit already. My god. Looks like I'm playing Black Ops again. Oh my god. How big is my hitbox, please? From behind cover. Better. Oh wow. What the? My god, kill them already.
I'm moving up.
Oh shit. Give me more grace. My god. Just kidding.
Who's there?
Straighting already.
Into the house. Check your corner.
Alright. Alright, some ammo.
Inside. Moving up.
Oh, nice.
That's the last of them.
I think it's like really
fast.
Must have
sent out the patrols as soon as that sentry went offline.
Right.
Used to be me patrolling these neighborhoods.
Here we go.
This way.
This is the drop point?
Gunnison picked the location. Brooks has a weird sense of humor.
We worried about the KPA finding this place?
Sure, but we're taking the fight to them. If tonight's raid goes right, those bastards will have more than enough to keep
them safe for a
good while.
I don't know. Kind of punk or anything instead of a military school.
Rihanna's inside.